Hey, I've got some more Suicide Squad for you. Now, this Suicide Squad movie is the first comic-based film to feature a team of supervillains, where they're the main cast of characters in a comic book film. Also, the majority of the cast got the tattoo Squad in honour of the film. Now, the tattoos were even applied by some of the cast members, Margot Robbie and Will Smith. And the tattoos were done at Harley's Tattoo Parlor, in reference to Robbie's character, Harley Quinn. Now, who is your favourite character from the Suicide Squad? Let us know in the comments below. Mine, without a doubt, is Margot Robbie's Harley Quinn. Now keep it tuned to FilmIsNow Movie Trailers for everything movie related.